So here we are at Campos. The area where we are is called Hellinica, and we see in front of us the Church of Panagia of Hellinikon. And right next to it, an old Hellenistic building. Check out the stone walls. What do you think? Pretty big. How many men do you think did it take to lift them? This is a very old building, probably 2,000 years old. That tells us that many, many years ago, this area has been used for farming. The citizens were also farmers. Let's see if the farmer is here. Let's go. We see some animals here. They make local cheese. You see the animals? Very cute, because it's human specimens. But Dimitris is not here, he would have shown us around. Okay, let's keep on. Long way to go.